Okay.
Caution, spillage.
You can work hard through your whole life, but sometimes even that's not enough. When a person struggles to make ends meet, it's easy to become desperate. As it turns out, one short call can hold the power to change it all. But the question is, should you really take it?
Näyttää tekemään maata vastaan.
Mr. Kovalsky, I fucked up.
So I wonder if the cleaning corpses would be like a viable prospect for the work.
I'm here.
I'm not. Sorry. I needed to bail. I have to be cautious.
Are you serious? We had a deal.
Just go to apartment 23. I hid the key near the door. You won't miss it. Money is inside. Bye.
Son of a... Is that how you raised your son, Paul?
Nothing is on TV. I hope we don't need to clean all of these. Nearby. Find a way inside the apartment. 23. That's it, 23.
The key should be here somewhere.
Somewhere. Oops. Okay. Okay,
so
easy.
That's where you put it. I'm in.
Okay, so... Right. Always find the water. Okay. Keep your teeth clean. Okay, so that's the... Alright. Yeah, of course.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know I signed up for this. Stab to death. Allegedly in self-defense.
Yeah. Looks like it.
Murder weapon. That letter T is pretty incriminating. At least he didn't screw me over.
Stalker escape. Birds in captivity. Ugh. Oh no. This is going to be horrible.
What the hell happened up there?
So we need some ladders here. Okay, so, Jari, how would you go on cleaning this place? Okay, so we have a mop, scrub, sponge, trash can. Okay, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, buddy. Yep. Yep. How much I can mop before it's getting dirty? It is some kind of super mop, definitely. Oh, it's slightly bloody. Yep. So this is just like Visceral Cleanup Detail, although Visceral Cleanup Detail is slightly old game. Okay, so in this game you can actually drain the water in the same place. So this is like a easier.
Don't underestimate Dad's strength.
Ah, we have a. We can get a cleaner cleaning speed. Upgrades. Doesn't seem anything is here. Bring the bucket here.
I need to talk to you.
Can't we just do it over the phone?
No, we can't. Stop sneaking around and drag your ass over here.
Parannus tapeemäänä jostain tullut hurjasti.
I'm waiting.
Yep.
Now one of them is dead and the other one is screwed.
Yeah. But this is, Jari, this is definitely like a... Super mob. I don't think you could get like a blood this easily from the floor in real life. Okay, this is much easier than a Visceral Cleanup Detail. You can mop much more with the same amount of water. And because it was like a slapstick amount of blood in a Visceral Cleanup Detail. Okay, now I'm making more dirt. Okay. Enhancement. Okay, so definitely use the detergent. Seven. Okay. I suppose we need this a bit. think you would like go and clean up without the detergents. This isn't clean at all. Okay. Mistähän tuolla sen mopin sais? Where to get mop like that? I don't know. Let's check the room. Stealing. Well, yeah. Extra cash. Okay. So you can actually steal things like a drugs from the cleaning location. Okay. Interesting. What's the trash collect? I like how he just throws the bottles inside. The bong.
And yet no fun was had.
It's a tip. Yeah. Yeah. Considering.
He kicked the habit himself. But hasn't stopped pushing the product. I should use a sponge.
Okay. Ah! That happened. Although, I think this game doesn't penalize you as much for kicking the bucket. Okay, let's not kick the bucket. He turns the bucket funny way around. Also in Finland we use round.
Using mop
buckets.
Here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around.
I need to. I'll start with the mop. And
I should use a sponge.
Shut up. Okay.
Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around.
Yeah, I know you need to use a sponge, but. In some situations,
using
you get like better leverage
with the
mop, like both hands. So I'll clean around and then sponge the carpet here. Oh dear, that's going to be.
I should use a sponge.
Magical sponge. I suppose you would send this to the dry cleaning or something, but yeah, that's not an option. water place in a attic as well. Okay, yeah. Ei me enää käytetä sänkyä. Okei. Okay. No more buckets. Okei. Okay. So cleaning has advanced, so no more buckets. So this is like a old school basically. Good thing to have a professional in the chat while I'm playing. Next space game, I need to find an astronaut or something. Okay, so my micro linen are as good as actually using the water. Think that
work empty break the trash can first.
Okay, now you need to empty the trash can. Where I can empty the trash can? So that's probably outside. Otherwise, this game has been like
can't pick up anything with a full bag.
Pick up point. Okay.
Anyone even live here?
Hidden apartment. What are play? This game has a bit of adventuring.
Someone's lucky keys.
Okay, and some tip. So that's actually true. You, as a cleaner, you get to find like lots of new things, like and see lots of places.
Can literally end you.
Okay, so this is the shortcut basically. Interesting. I hate myself, but not today. That's a good thing. I dropped the trash over there, and it needs to go there. How do I get down there? Probably through the stairs or something. Funny thing, some places actually have this long way to go
around. I need to go another way.
Okay. So
in other words, you're too poor to live here.
I like the commentary. So making notes is a Finnish thing as well.
Yeah, It was a pretty tough neighborhood from what I see.
Never monia nuoria. Yeah. You meet a lots of different occupations when you are acting as a cleaner. That's actually quite true. Okay, he's a superman.
Same keychain as before. I can't put it back like that. Damn, he's heavy. What now? I guess I put him in my trunk.
Okay. He saapuvat sinä yli 10 työntekijää muureiksi maaleiksi putkimieheksi. Kunnen siivojen ollessa näki niitä töitä ja jutteli työntekijöiden kanssa. Yeah, I think so too. That if, when you are working as a cleaner, you see lots of things. And workplaces and occupations and you can then think what you are becoming as a adult. So yeah, that's opening up your some eyes. Definitely a good job for the youth. Every cleaner would put a body in their own trunk. Yeah. Well, you can't leave it in the cleaning location. I mean, they somebody's going to complain that you left a body in a location you are supposed to clean. Creeping, but that's what we need to check. But what's up there?
What the actual fuck? Seems like our guy had another hobby.
Okay.
I feel sorry for you, but if cops were to come sniffing around, I could get in trouble.
Let's make haste.
Ordinary janitor. Now I'm dragging a dead girl to my car.
The normal.
I have other people to look out for.
Definitely the clients are so deep demanding that if there's even one body left in the place, they will calling you.
Why do psychos love classical music so much?
I don't know. I like classical music. Okay, getting water upstairs is possible. Okay, this guy has been like a total pervert. Ropes and knots.
My stomach's already in knots.
Right.
Looks like Rob was a real freak. I should never have gotten involved with this.
But you did. Oh, well, of course. Always cover your bases. In here. Well, of course.
At this point, might as well sell some drugs on the side.
Yep. Oh no.
Things change from really, really bad to absolutely horrible.
Yeah, he's a horrible artist. Right.
Time for a bag swap. End up having to cover up for a serial killer.
Yep, bad luck. Well, if the serial killer is paying. I hope he's not going to ask for his art. What the cleaner did with the art. Art. Drugs. I hope you don't need to like avoid cops in the next part of this. Game, right.
That's very vintage, just like me. If I bail, the cops will find out what happened here, sooner or later. This might lead them to Tyler. Tyler will surely lead them to me. You? Yeah. He'll be in the body bag right next to yours. Sorry.
So, a bit of evidence and a bit of furniture. We should clean this. You would
I should use a sponge.
I wouldn't use a sponge.
Using
for
mop
the
here
floor.
Is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around.
The trash and blood paintings. Yeah, okay.
Fucking psycho.
And here's the furniture puzzle and some evidence. Okay.
Tyler owed him a lot of money. That's what their beef was about.
Okay, ready to leave the crime scene. Okay, that was quite a...
Three bodies in my car. Is it still me behind the wheel?
I think that's enough. We are on the time here, so... I wonder if he's going to dispose the bodies. Bad call. 100%. Perfect score, but it took like ages. Minutes. Too long! Okay, so I could have taken the drugs, I didn't. Sure. Experience is the money. How American. Okay, so there were like a couple more cassettes. Interesting. Well, first mission, three bodies. That's like a serial killer's lair. I wonder what's in the second mission. Something even more hardcore. So we can buy 4 points, mop. Difficult stains. So you can increased resistance or increased strength. So you can't get both. Cleaning speed. Well, of course. Sponge. YouTube. No, no commercials. Yet. So we can either put points to the fact that gets less stains or it cleans better. So I suppose we could improve the sponge and improve the resistance of the mop. What's here? Additional mop. Oh, that's like a gamer move. Additional sponge. So you can carry additional mop or additional sponge. So gamer move would be like, so you have a extra sponge because your mop doesn't get as fast. And I have 1 point, okay. Prisoner washer. That's fun. Station. Garbage can. Increased capacity. Oh yes. Ah, you get the UV lamp as well. Hero is blocking. Okay, clean and power. Interesting. So carpet scan. I think the carpet scan should be like bigger. It's general cleaner sense. Duration reduction. You can get the axe with you and the stepladder. Well, sure. Cleaners do use these. Increased pocket capacity. I'm pretty happy with the pocket capacity. But the carpet scan could be bigger. Yeah, brave. Yeah. Brave. I wonder if these are like a licensed song. But okay, so you can be a better cleaner with the experience points. That's interesting. Photo with Paul.
Dexter, what are you doing up, boy?
Dexter, Pet Dexter, Steam achievement. Yeah, this looks like a cleaner Elena. Treatment. Dying in America is expensive.
Mr. Kovalsky, sorry to bother, but I have some good news and some bad news. Bad news first, Rob's boss, Big Jim, found out what we did. And he's the scariest guy I know. But, here's the good news. He's not mad at all. In fact, he is so cool with what happened and is impressed by your skills, he'll probably hire you. So, yeah, good luck.
This is insane. What the hell did you get me into, Tyler?
Dexter. Dad's cave. Yep, this is definitely a dad's cave. Rust and blood. I'm not a bad person, definitely I'm not a natural killer. These are the cassettes. Can you hide here? Oh no, you can hide in the closets. This is going to turn into a horror game at some point. Dog food. Dying is expensive in America. Elena's room. Or book for kids.